2019. It's very important to clean this place, this beautiful place from plastic. It's really important for all of us, not only for the Miss Earth, for all the people. We should more clean, we should more say no to plastic and stop using it.
Last question. You know, you're from Croatia and you're cleaning up a small bay here in the Philippines. What prompted you to help clean up Manila Bay?
Sorry, can you please?
What prompted you to clean up Manila Bay even though you're not from the Philippines?
It's not important where you're from. We are all from the Mother Earth. Earth is our planet, so that's why we are here and we are here cleaning it.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
Oh my God, you're so friendly. How that at the sad is you see we can swim there, right? Because it's all there. So I want to invite people in making fashion to stop the trash. I don't know how to say throwing the trash. In Guatemala we have a new movement called vlogging. We're doing our running routines. We're cleaning the trash, we're finding our way. And we know that we won't stop the contamination, right? But we're making conscious of people stop trashing the trash.
Yes.